Cal, be careful here.
I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on them being friendly. Come here, BD1. Oh, okay. So what was in there? Find something? Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Look there!
Come on, hit him! Try harder!
Trespasser! I'll end this quick.
Don't let him evade you.
I won't fail you, brothers.
Fellow wanderer, I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. What lightsaber? No, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same thing.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
You don't seem ready. Dathomir is unforgiving. Return only when you're ready to face its perils in full.
Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there. Hold that thought. All right, let's pick where we go next.
When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Climb to the top.
report fatalities.
It's the Jedi! Moving to engage!
Smash him! Anyone? Help! Please don't hurt me! Missed!
What'd you find?
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stomp out these insurgents. Keep us...
It actually worked. Okay,
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Better. Let's do this. That's a lot of lasers. Brought Nadat to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. They won't be using that anytime soon.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Thought you're all right?
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saw?
What do you think of Saw's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Find something? No way across. Maybe something around here can help. few spare parts over there. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. You still back there?
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. Use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? He said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Turned on. Oh, about us! Killing everyone! Am I all that's left? Lucky move! I'll get you!
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest!
We killed it?
Get him!
I got him!
Something?
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay.
A shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on. locked in, BD-1. BD-1. Hey! What is it? I wonder if Grease can cook with these. Let's go, BD-1. Guards.
Hey, BD-1.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. We almost got them.
You can't run forever. What are you doing? Get back here.
What can you do, BD? I think it's sealed.
We've got reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons.
Come here, BD-1. Gonna need help here. That does the trick.
To the prison! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Here?
Go, go, go!
Won't budge. Ah.
Gotta get them out of there.
Get to the roof!
on him.
Back up. I've got this.
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
Hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission that I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Thank you.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. Saw and the others will be okay. Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, for everything. Over here.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Looks lonely in there. Better find more seeds.